And then the crickets came. Not one, not two, but thousands. And this was because the chill of reality and truth was revealed. The light bulb finally lit in the minds of the masses, as if somehow they always knew, but now they were certain. And for those that did not anticipate, were not proactive because they had always just gotten by being reactive, did not have a plan B or C or D, were fucked. For those that had faith continued to live their lives as always, without fear or hate or worry. Life in the new normal would be more difficult, but not impossible. The light would shine from them and onto the people they would accompany. Always embrace love. It will be over as we know it sooner than we want. Embrace life. Look, listen, learn, laugh, love and give. The things that we want have all been temporary. Things are given to us to use, but never to keep. Sometimes things are removed from us without reason. Use these things and then give them to others who can use them or enjoy them more than yourself. Be kind and generous. Always.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.